Today is Friday, March 2nd, 2018.
Today's lunch menu includes
cheese and pepperoni pizza or
chicken sandwich and a whole grain bun.
Happy birthday today to Gavin Pajakovich and Giselle Sanchez.
And this weekend to Tyler Davey, Sophia Lutz, and Aaron Stewart.
Also, Dr. Seuss.
Read.
Here's books, you know you love them.
We're back.
It's March's Reading Month! Woohoo! March Madness! Today will be our first spirit day of Reading Month, so plan on wearing something sporty to school like a basketball, baseball, or football jersey, or other workout clothing.
LOC is open today. Please play the stack up your savings game when you make a deposit and take home a prize.
Girls on the Run starts Tuesday! Woohoo! Girls
on the Run! And school store is today. Yeah. Teachers and students, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
It's Foreign Friday! Woohoo, yeah! Today's foreign phrase will be in French. It is passé un bon weekend. We'll give you a few seconds to try to figure out the answer. Tick-tock, 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 tick-tock. We're back! It is have a great weekend. So have a great weekend. Signing off with
Gracie
and Maddie.